हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम मिनोती मिस, योर एमएससी टीचर फॉर स्टैंडर्ड 5. योर एमएससी बुक नेम इज़ वैल्यू एजुकेशन, ए बुक ऑफ मोरल एजुकेशन. सो लेट्स बिगिन अवर लेसन विद लेसन नंबर 1. आवर फर्स्ट लेसन इज ग्रेटफुलनेस. चिल्ड्रेन, फर्स्ट यू टेल मी व्हाट यू अंडरस्टैंड बाय ग्रेटफुलनेस. ग्रेटफुलनेस मीन्स टू बी थैंकफुल टूवर्ड्स अदर्स. You must appreciate things that others do for you so that they will also feel happy and you will also feel happy. So in this lesson, we will read about how we will be grateful to others. Moral of the story. Gratefulness is a display of an attitude of appreciation. Children, gratefulness is it means you must appreciate others, praise others for their work. Or if somebody does good work, you should praise them or appreciate them for their work. Everyone should be grateful for a happy home, food, family and friends. Children, we must be always grateful for what we are having. We are having home, we are having food, we are having family and friends. For that, we should always be grateful towards God. Children should express their gratitude by sending a thankful note, praising, reciprocating by doing a favor in return, etc. Children, how you will show your gratefulness? If somebody is giving you some gift, then in return what you will say? You will say thank you. Or if somebody does a good thing, then you will praise him. Or you can give a gift for praising him. So in this way you can be grateful to others. Children, here in lesson 1 we will read about a story, Little Hedgehog, who due to his gratefulness was very much happy for what he had done. So let's start our lesson. Little Hedgehog was making his bed when a storm began to blow. It blew and blew and blew away his bed. So what happened in the first paragraph? A little hedgehog was there. This one is a little hedgehog and he was making his bed. At that time suddenly a storm began to blow and it blew away all his bed. Okay, I shall go to my friend little mole's house till this wind stops, said little hedgehog. So little hedgehog, he decided that he will go to his friend little mole till the wind stops. Little hedgehog made his way to his friend's house. On the way he came across a cold family of mice. Little hedgehog was kind soul. He removed his warm woolly hat and gave it to the mice. So little hedgehog, when he was going to his friend house, he saw a family of mouse who was shivering from cold. By seeing this, little hedgehog got kind towards them. So he removed his warm and woolly hat. The hat he was wearing, he removed it from his head and gave it to the mice. Here, use my hat as a nest. The little hedgehog removed his hat and gave it to the mice and he told them to take it and make it their nest. He then moved on a little further. He made an otter with cold paws. Then after that, after giving his head to the mice, he moved on after a little distance he met an otter who was having cold on his paws. "Here, take my mitten." The otter quickly grabbed the mitten and looked gratefully at the hedgehog with paws warmed by the mitten. He waved at the hedgehog as he walked ahead. So when he was going ahead, the little hedgehog saw an otter who was also suffering from cold. So he took out his mitten and gave it to the otter and told him to use it. At the mitten he he take it and warmed his paws. So children, today I am stopping here. Next class I will teach you the next page and we will complete this lesson. Your work is to read this story up to page number 3. Thank you children. Have a nice day.